Happening now, the Fort Mill School District asking for your help to find the people they say vandalized and made threats at Fort Mill High School. The district says someone wrote messages on a bathroom stall that could be perceived as threats against the school. There's now a $1,000 reward for information leading to an arrest.